The question isn't whether or not there's a law in Washington or any particular county or city in Washington that requires you to wear a helmet while on your bicycle. The real question is, why would anyone ride a bicycle without wearing a helmet? Put a helmet on if you're going to be on a bicycle.